once Vayarin was discontinued, we've received many people asking questions. What is the difference between Accentrate and Vayarin? Vayarin was a medical food that was indicated to manage lipid imbalances in people with ADHD. Accentrate is a dietary supplement that also helps manage lipid imbalances. Accentrate additionally provides the cofactors and coenzymes that support proper regulation of neurotransmitters. The other difference between Accentrate and Vayarin is the phospholipid carrier. They both use a phospholipid as the carrier for EPA and DHA to the brain because there's significant amount of studies that have shown that the phospholipid delivers the EPA to the brain preferentially than the other different forms of omega-3 fatty acids. Both Accentrate and Vayarin provide EPA and DHA in the phospholipid form. However, Viapharma patented the form of phosphatidylserine conjugated to EPA and DHA, so we use phosphatidylcholine. But the brain can readily convert phosphatidylcholine to phosphatidylserine or to phosphatidylinositol or phosphatidylethanolamine. The brain can change any of the phosphate heads. What's really important is that the EPA and DHA be in the phospholipid form because it's the phospholipid that is the carrier to the brain. The other difference is that Accentrate is a dietary supplement and you can order directly from us through our website and you don't need a prescription like you did with Vayarin.